9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Primalists have used their elemental magic to breach the outer Titan seal. Telegon, do you know where the other incarnates are imprisoned?
Within the core of the mountain. Nefarian has self-shaped the earth around the vault to protect it. Do not break their lines and stun Razageth before she can free them.
Primalists have summoned a massive fire elemental! Champion, focus your attacks on its center platform! Bring it down!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let us see if you are worthy of my skill. Burn to cinders! March for destruction! Rally to me! Burn to cinders! I'll reduce you to ash! March for destruction! Rally to me! Burn to cinders! Reduce you to ash! March for destruction! Burn to cinders!
Skies.
Doubtful. Rasageth was not boasting. The sky is her domain. We must cut Emelis off from their power before we engage the Storm Eater.
I expect they won't make it easy for us. Champions, when you're ready.
Thank you. Hey guys, I am here. I am watching chat, but I'm concentrating, so feel free to say hi. Love you guys. Hey mate, how you doing? Nice to see you in chat again. Damn it, my category and I'm still in freelancer. Hang on mate, I need to change that. That might help. Thanks for pointing that out, but I have no idea. Thought I'd done it. Yeah, it's not bad music, is it? Passes the time and do something while I'm busy. Right, concentrate time. Should have blinked. Oh well. Did same with a dial up. messed up with that one. I'm big enough to admit it. I need a drink, that's my problem. Yes, mate. Oh, normal's too easy. We've cleared that now. We only struggle a little bit with Razagir. But the rest of the dungeon we can do in less than 2 hours. Well, raid, not dungeon, sorry. So we're playing heroic. And still learning. Because I think this is his first... second, shall I say, proper attempt at it. So... mistakes will be made. I need to keep learning to use my defensive cooldowns because I keep forgetting. But it's part of experience, isn't it? That's great. Nah, can't grumble. Finally won a decent weapon. Oh shit, what's happened to Mel? Yay! Okay, back to the music. Sorry. I'm just happy. Getting that really expensive entrance for that. That's not going to be fun. Spider time! See how this goes.
What do you sense? Looks like Gerard has himself an ice spider.
Nice, look, there's a good bit of training on that, huh? It will be the same music, yeah. I've not a chance to go through all three stuff that you can get, so I've just picked out a few to slap on.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
So we did better on that one, and the biggest bonus is I actually survived. So, and we're doing well. We're just about to go to break in a moment, guys. We usually do every hour or so. So have a stretch, have a walk around. I don't know if it's 5 minutes or 10 minutes, but yeah. Come back, the music will stay play. I admit it's the same tracks, but I ain't got time to go through it all. So, yeah. wonder if they're actually 4-door 2s. But to be fair, I've already had like a nice piece, so I'm glad I got it. So we're not going for Korg yet. I think we're going to the console. That's not bad. It's only a 5-minute break, so... Okay, it's a 10-minute break, apparently. Okay, it's a 10-minute break. I will see you guys in 10 minutes. Maybe more, because, you know, I'll probably lose track of it. Let's just, Alright, back in 10, guys.
We'll be right back.
am back. Hope you had a good break. It's party time. How this goes. I'm calling away, but then I'm a pessimist, but at the end of the day, if I can stay alive, generally, we're down the bus.
10, 9, 8,
fingers and toes.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I think the axe is overlapped and I've just got bitch slapped. Oh well. More time to chill. Scam some free loot maybe. Kidding, by the way, kidding. They're doing pretty well, so I don't think... I wouldn't waste a battle res on me just in case. I keep it exactly as it is because they're doing really well.
They are open. Oh.
And so I think I might have just cursed it there. That's... Nearly
messed that one up, unfortunately.
I'll purify you.
But it's still doing well. But they really need to get some of these done.
Smash!
Still doing.
Lightning! Purge these aberrations!
They're still doing. I think they've got it, to be fair. Yeah, I think they've got this.
I'll purify you.
If they can get a good axe in the middle of all these, they'll be they should be fine.
Flaming steel, sear your flesh.
Oh, need to get in. No, that's not enough.
Lightning, purge these aberrations.
No. No, I'm talking shit, we're doing well. I think we've got this. Yeah, they've got this, they've nailed it. Nice even up bosses as well, which is good. Yeah, they did well there. That was a beautiful one. See if we've got a chance. Probably got no chance, but we'll see if we've got a chance. Now we're going back for Cruel and see how this goes. Who won that, Chuck? Embarrassing if they actually were better than what I've got. Shit, I've been paying attention, man. But I've not been paying attention, man. Oh, we're doing a bit. Oh, we don't circle them. Oh, let's see how we do. This will definitely be a wait. First time on Heroic, so.
Thank you.
went better than I thought. That went better than I thought. I think most of the music is from OC Remix, but I accidentally put a few in that's not from OC Remix. It is what it is. Exactly, it's Saints Row. It's not OC Remix. Like, I'll get them sorted out eventually. Kind of put the music on in a rush because I realised it's going to be really quiet if I didn't. So it is what it is. It's music. If it gets copyrighted, then it gets copyrighted. Fuck it. Clear buff bars because I can't see what buffs and debuffs I've got. It's a learning experience, but I might have to invest in Elcano's buffers. Because it actually lists the debuffs, what you've got, which should make it a lot easier for me to spot. We'll be right back.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now you face the master of primal elements!
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Now you face the master of primal elements. Ah!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now you face the master of tribal elements!
We did good. We did real good.
Karag and his creations will not threaten us again.
We cannot afford to relent. Not until we stop Razageth.
Karag and his creations will not threaten us again.
We cannot afford to relent. Not until we stop Razageth.
Take that.
Finest wares in Kul Tiras, right there.
I'm not sure if we're going for Dalthea, the Wind Lady, because we are getting towards end of his raiding time, so I think we're just going to try and kill the mini-boss, but we'll see.
destroy you. Kill them before it dies.
I will not fail. Feel my fury. Nothing can stand against my fall to the storm. We'll be right back.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Feel my fury!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You got the bargains.